What's up there, camera?
I really wanted to immerse myself in the landscape in a way that I really haven't done before in Glacier National Park.
From where the ice was 100 years ago to where the ice is now, it's sobering.
We weren't sure if this was a eulogy or a love song. I really think that it can be both.
This is why we're living, man. This is beautiful.